words can't express it. I mean, I'm so emotional because I was on campus the night of the accident working on one of my degrees.